If you want to share a Google Drive files link to somebody in WhatsApp or Messenger, then what you do? At first, you have to open the Google Drive application. Now, suppose if I want to share this file link, then what I will do? I will tap on the three dotted icon here, go to share, and then I will tap on this lock icon at first here. Then I will select change. I have three options here: viewer, commentator or editor. So if you want the other contact to only view the file, select viewer. If you want the contact to be able to comment, select comment. Or if you want them to edit also, select editor. For me, I will select editor. Then again, I will tap on this icon here and then select copy link. So once I have copied the links, and then I can send the link to the other contact by using applications like WhatsApp or Messenger. For me, what I will do, I will open WhatsApp, then I will open the contact, and then I will tap and hold on this message box for a few seconds and then select paste, and then I will send the link. So in this way, I have sent Google Drive's file link to the contact. Now what if you want to send more than one file's link? In that case, what we will do, we will again open this Google Drive, and suppose if I want to share these four files, then what I have to do, at first I have to move all of these files together and place it in a single folder. So I will tap and hold this file, then I will select other files also. After that, I will select this option move, then I will tap on this folder icon here to create a new folder, and I will name this folder as sample, and then select create. Then I will tap on this move, so this will move those files to the folder. Let me go up, and then I can see this sample folder. If I open it, there are these files. So if I want to share this folder's link, again I will tap on these three dotted icons here, go to share, and then again I will tap on this lock icon, go to change, and I can allow the other contact to either view only or edit also. So once I select the option, I will again go to change, select copy link, then I will open the application such as WhatsApp, and then I will tap and hold on this text box for some seconds, select paste, and then send. So this is how you can send the Google Drive's file link to other contact through applications such as Messenger or WhatsApp. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel for more tips.